Back here on the First Coast, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says a man and a toddler were found dead inside of a car this morning after that car apparently hit a tree along the Trout River Boulevard. They were found just after 8 o'clock today. It's not clear how long they've been there. Police are not sure if the crash happened this morning or if it happened last night. They are also working to learn how or if the man and that toddler may have been related. Well, more